running on a boy run. Dial 77680. Graham actually top qualified this afternoon. Oh, he did. What am I doing? Yes, I'm actually on correct off the paperwork I got in. Graham Pope's top qualified this afternoon on 7.772. I had a little catch with him down there in the staging lane just before we kicked off, and he said, "Oh, look at this, I'm having a laugh and I've got a buyer run, so I can hard charge this as much as I want. Still going to get the win and probably do a reset on either a track or a national record, but not even in the stage yet. We will just see what happens when he actually gets the green light and puts the pedals in the metal. But don't worry, folks, if you haven't seen this car before, this car does charge very hard. It's almost, if you not watch it too carefully on the green light, you've missed it. Just before the traps, it runs a 7.821 at 166.05.